Ed. Welcome to Tampa, Florida for the qualifying round of the PBA Players Championship South Region. The format of this event is simple. Each player bowls 12 games spread over four rounds. The top five scores move on to the region finals. The winner of each region then moves on to the PBA Players Championship Finals for a shot at the first major title of the season.
Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
Only seven pins go down. This one can definitely be picked up. Disappointing start here, Randy.
Well, sometimes you get all jacked up early on. You gotta somehow relax and let your talent take over.
Went right at the pins and still got the strike.
A little lucky there. Where was the spin, Rob?
Going for the double here. Not sure I've seen a pro do that.
No, the straight ball isn't going to get it done at this level.
No problem converting that one.
Goes a little high with that one.
No problem on that one. Straight ball again.
Yeah, Rob, you know how we're always talking about the power players and their high RPMs? Well, this is not bad.
It up. Well, it's only seven pins in the pit. Converts that one.
This ball comes in just a pinch high.
It's cover there.